sensitive material because of the incident of losing more than 35 people on 7th of this month. I saw move, Mr. Speaker. It's for the National Management Agency, NEMA, to investigate the boat accident in Kirifi local government area of Bauchi State and to send relief material. Note, there are a boat accident which occurred on Monday, 7 October 2019 in Gangula Rivers, precisely at Mapiching Kuna in Kirifi local government area of Bauchi State. Also note that 35 people were aboard the Yield Fitness boat at the time of the mission, aware that many lives were lost in the unfortunate incident, and rescue operation has since commenced, which has led to the recovery of 10 bodies and still counting. Also aware that His Excellency the President Muhammadu Buhari, GCFR Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, has sent his condolence to the government of good people of Bauchi State over the unfortunate incidents. Worried that incidents of boat mishap are rather becoming too regular on our waterways across the country. Concerned that it is urgent, major, and steps are not taken, more lives and properties will be lost to boat mishap in the country. Resolve, mandated the Committee on Maritime Safety Education and Administration to investigate the remote cause of the boat mishap and report to the House in 3 weeks. Number two, directed the National Emergency Management Agency, NEMA, to provide safety guards, such as safety boats like jackets and many more. Number three, directed the National Emergency Management Agency, NEMA, to provide relief to the affected individual and family of the boat, the disease, and the survivor. Number four, directed Federal Ministry of Works and Housing to construct a bridge across Gangula River linking the affected community. This bridge will include, but not limited to, Kirifi, Gaka, Guyaba Station. Observe. Number fifth, observe a 1 minute silence, Mr. Speaker, my honorable colleagues, in honor of the deceased people. I so move.
But please say aye. Those against it say nay. The ayes have it. May the souls of the departed rest in peace.